I share a room with Drake's like my first name was Josh. I make a
call. Oh, nigga, this nigga tough.
Oh, I forgot, I'm famous, can't respond to the hate. I'm around the heavy hitters and I'm holding my weight. Industry parties with billionaires surrounded by greats. That shit make me less excited about the M's in my bank.
What's good, YouTube? Today we back with another video. And today, man, we will be reacting to MB Nell Ghost 2. I think that's how you say the name. Please don't kill me in the comments, you know what I'm saying? Y'all been wanting me to react to him for like months ago, you know what I'm saying? I was trying to react to him, but like I couldn't find a song that I wanted to react to, and all his songs was old. But he dropped something recently, you know what I'm saying? Already got 635k views, man. 2 weeks ago he dropped this boy, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me down in the comments below what you want to see in future videos and what I could do better in my future videos also, man. Without further ado, let's hop into the video, nigga. Yeah, only thing I know about him is that like he's ops with J-Bo, or like somebody told me down in my comments that he's J-Bo op or something. I don't know. I don't know if that's true or not. That boy got mob ties in the Philippines.
Applied to killers when they spin. I pray they got when I was taught to never show my hand in any given outcome.
Hold up, bro. What's this beat, bro? Is this Naruto beat, nigga? Hold up. First of all, this nigga look like he's dumb. I don't know. My bad, bro.
The killers when they spin, I pray they got when I was taught to never show my hand in any given outcome. LeBro really a trophy when he with me trying to down some. I'm the quiet type, but still I get you smoke playing the loud one. Southside, I'ma throw it up
that's
when I
bar.
Get a chance. State to state, we doing shows, posing their event.
Hey.
Everybody with me pointing shoot like they some cameraman. AK-47s
in the what? Like hold up, bro. Taliban. We don't. I see a lot of blue flags in this music video, right? I can see how he would be J-Bo's crip, bro. I mean, I can see how he would be J-Bo's rival or op or whatever y'all want to say. But this nigga, I swear, he just looked dumb. He just got a dumb nigga face, bro.
They some cameraman, AK-47s in them Drakes like we the Taliban. We don't do that back and forth because I ain't into that. Just pass LeBro the Glock and he been spinning like a ceiling fan. Spent a couple thousand on my fit to post on Instagram. No shadow in the fence, you could get smoke playing the middleman. Try to reach for these and we gonna leave him. Think I popped the fake E. How this bitch got me sleeping. I just bought me 3 keys for them boys to go.
Nigga, this hard!
A DP if I ever bang something different. Hey, he popping out the bushes. He gonna die before he see him. How you talk about a man but see his hand and still shook it. Somebody need to give us some aprons the way we cook it.
Nigga, he's just a boy! Nigga, oh, that's a bar. Nigga, somebody need to give him some aprons to how we cook it. Hold up, bro. I'm geeking too much, bro. This nigga tough. Hold up.
Need to give us some aprons the way we cook. I could put Joe on a rapper. I book him before we book him. He was a stepper. He got filled with holes and turned to a crock. Did him like pitcher, turned to a vegetable, try to box. I share a room with Drake's like my first name was Josh. I make a call.
Oh, nigga. Nigga, this nigga tough. Hold up, bro. This nigga's real life tough. What the hell? What the fuck? Where has he been, nigga? He damn near better than J-Bo, cuz his bars are damn near, his play on words and bars are better than J-Bo, and he doing this on a Naruto beat, bro. Damn, I hate to say it, bro. I hate to say it. I ain't even gonna lie, bro.
He had a massage, brother died to ask the suckers how them fullies be working. Ain't no athletes in the circle, but they hooping and surfing. Hot cars around his bitches, giving switches and perkies. Hey, Cuddy off white, he out blow like he Virgil. First class in the air with champagne on the ice. Catch me on the island, probably somewhere in Hawaii. I just bought some property, I'm out here playing Monopoly. Fully rearranging facials, nickel, no cosmetology.
Damn!
They on me, shaking my falling off of me. All these favors on my phone, I'm getting top, people calling me. Diamonds on me, dancing, wrists look like a Jabberwocky. They think that I'm a closet, how these people be hanging on. Brother got the job.
Oh my god.
Brody popped the P hat like he fun with the Phillies. If they ain't rapping with a chain, that just mean he get busy. Baby A augmented, cause we gave him some titties. I've been to a bag probably with some folks in the hills. Phil Jackson, but I could make a call for the drill. Ain't no monkey in the middle when it's real in the field. Said he stood on business till we caught it.
Hey bro, come on. This nigga is tough. What the fuck? He doing all this like on a sad Naruto beat. And he's not killing nigga. He's ripping through that motherfucker, bro. He's ripping through this bitch, bro. All his play on words and bars are fucking magnificent, bro. You can't tell me different, bro. This nigga's tough.
This cat made him kneel. Last nigga died dissing, bro. Guess he was dying to meet him. I dealt with so much
chopstick. Oh, my God.
I thought I was Korean. I just hit on Baccarat, paid in advance in Venetian. If he's saying then it's fuckers, better say it with meaning. I've been in that one mode, a bum-ass bitch. I can't touch those. Can't touch my partners. They getting clutched on. Somebody, baby mama come around. They getting fucked on. Southside, everybody from this section really cut up. Chop 7-6s, this bitch sound like a trombone. You ain't even got an ass. I really got it off the money. Chopsticks and cash off sitting inside a duffel. Sitting at my shelves, I spilled drink on the bubble. His family put him in a tux and he wasn't even a groom. 11 dudes with 4-5s like it's a quarter to noon. You a nerd bragging about some shit you supposed to be doing. You gotta watch for them ones who still got something to prove. My daughter ain't gonna want for none. Must be dumb if you think different. All that faking, try to fit in like a link mission.
Damn.
Treat cars like tech decks the way we whip flipping. Watch your brother lie in front, you always hit different. High spot wherever we go, we load it. I got these diamonds on me dancing, always causing commotions. Never thought I'd make it rapping, it was something I was hoping. I put the 8 on my back, bitch, I feel like I'm Kobe.
Nigga, this shit is... What? This was disgustingly tough, bro. Oh my God. Who told this nigga to go crazy like that, bro? Who told... Bro, I gotta like that, bro. That's how good it was, bro. I don't even be liking videos for real, bro. Nigga, that's how good it was, nigga. Who told this nigga to go crazy like that, bro? Nigga, that shit was crazy. Nigga, that shit was tough. What the fuck, bro? Bro, if I had to rate this song, nigga, that's a 10, bro. Bro, y'all know I don't be going giving 10s out on music videos or rap songs like that, like, look crazy, bro. But this nigga, this is a 10, bro. Everything he said was, like, a play on word or a bar, bro. Like, this nigga is, like, really lyrical. I ain't gonna lie. No glaze and shit. This nigga's tough, bro. That's a 10, bro. If you say it to the idiot, man, I really love and appreciate y'all, man. No cap. You know the drill. It's over there. You feel me, man? If you like the video, man, hit that like button. If you love the video, man, hit that subscribe button. And like, but you feel me, man? On the road to 1K, I know we can do it. We're growing faster and faster every day. You know what I'm saying? Also, tell me down in the comments below what you would rate the song and what you want to see in future videos and what I could do better in my future videos, man. You feel me? If you're watching this video in the daytime, hope you're having a good and blessed day. You heard me? If you watch the video in the nighttime, man, hope you're having a good night with no nightmares, man. I'm going to be praying for y'all. You heard me? You know what I'm saying? Without further ado, we out!